I will request our guest from Meghalaya, Mr. Maqbool Professor, to share his.
Good evening, everyone. First, I congratulate you for your visionary presentation. Secondly, we are inspired by you, and you have given me as an entrepreneur award. Of course, I am an entrepreneur because I started our journey with one computer and four students. And today we have a University of Science and Technology, and this is the third year of inception of our university. We have taken lots of initiative, and in a week at least we are getting 6, 7, 8 mails from Engineering Watch, and we could not respond to you time to time because we are busy with our own work. But I go through your mails, and always I find it very inspiring that you have taken so many initiatives and in depth. My request to you that if you can create a database of the people who are specially working in R&D in different countries, especially in USA, and they are contributing a lot for the development of other countries. And if we can make a such kind of talent pool and can organize certain kind of occasions here in Delhi or somewhere, and if all universities, people, those who are working in this line, can come and make an interaction with them, and if we can also inspire them to come back in their own place and take certain kind of initiative to encourage the R&D initiatives in our country. This is one of my requests, and especially if we can organize certain kind of occasion in Guwahati, because we are 7 states and I can say 8 states including Sikkim. We are totally untouched. And some of the peoples are only working on this some traditional certificate giving programs, but we don't have any kind of R&D initiatives in our, even in the oldest university like Guwahati University. We are not contributing anything. So please, you come forward for Northeastern states. Certainly, will support in all your endeavors. And you have taken lots of initiatives. And I must suggest that you have to take certain kind of priorities on some of the aspects so that you can achieve excellence. Thank you.